seemed like overnight, the town of Red River was suddenly full of strange men who wore suits in the summer and stood on the dirt roads trying to hold their maps in the wind. And some of them smiled and some of them didn't, and none of them came back again. After five generations of Rock County Wilsons, the last 50 acres apparently didn't mean a damn thing to them. And I stood on a hill overlooking Red River, where my mama and her mama lay, and I listened to the growling of the big diesel cats as they tore up the woods where I played. And I said, Mama, forgive me, but I'm almost glad that you're not here today. After five generations of Rock County Wilson, to see the last 50 acres in the hands of somebody who actually blow it away. To be the general store, and now they got a new one, and you know that's okay if a bus is what you're looking for. So early one morning when the sun cut red, I got up with the dawn, and after five generations of Rock County Wilsons, the last one just climbed on a big old gray dog and was gone.